Hi Aquarius, welcome to my channel, Two Hearts, One Soul, 1111 Tarot. I'm here to do your reading. Okay, your quantum oracle I got was cycle, decrease. This card speaks of having a cycle where kind of things decrease. Maybe you've had your last cycle you may experience increases. But the good thing about this card, Aquarius, is it's not negative at all. The decrease you will be having is that victim mentality or fear. This victim mentality card in this deck speaks of basically something taking your power, that why me attitude tied to the past, it's like basically feeling stuck in a situation. And then fear was the energy. You may have experienced a lot of that, but underneath that is letting go. So you're letting go of this energy. That's what this decrease is about. And this is a milestone for you, okay? So basically, this wasn't easy for you because this card flipped out, so I just left it out while I was shuffling. It wasn't easy for you. At the bottom of the deck, the Magician, for you to manifest this, you've done a lot of hard work. And this is hard work I feel like you've done on yourself to get out of this situation, whatever this was. Let's get more cards, okay? I'll just put this one right here since it flipped out on the deck. Let's get you four more cards so you could just take a look at your hard work. The Tower, that's releasing that energy. Yep, the Transformation with the Death card underneath there. And then you got the Three of Pentacles. Hard work. You've been mastering a lot too. You've learned a lot and mastered a lot throughout this journey. That's what this milestone is too. There we go. Your next two cards, the Lovers. Someone wants to work with you. Someone regrets this. You've done a lot of releasing this. This is past energy too. If this is a relationship, like as far as a relationship where someone now that you've released yourself from, all now you've done a lot of letting this go, this person coming back. Let's see what's at the bottom. Because it feels like you're giving up. Are at the point to feel like giving up. I feel like you gave up a lot of this energy to release it. Maybe you're still doing some healing and that's why this is in your energy. Let's see. Why is the Tower here? So you release that, yeah. Just like the victim mentality card, you release that feeling stuck, like there was nowhere to go. Took the blindfolds out. And just like I said, it took some hard work doing this and some careful planning to do this, because there was like a lack of clarity while you were doing this, like a lot of mental conflict with this Five of Swords, Five of Pentacles, Two Fives, hardship, and the Five of Cups. A lot of hardship while doing this. You didn't let that stop you with this Eight of Pentacles, though. Yep, you just cut it right on out. That's your energy, Aquarius. Yeah, because you had a lot of deep emotions about this and a lot of the disappointments. And it could have stemmed from someone betraying you, too. Could have been dealing with the Gemini or a Scorpio. Why is the Three of Pentacles here, angels? The Hermit card. You've been working on your spiritual journey, doing a lot of self-mastery. You could have been alone while doing this. Some of you guys could have been learning a new skill with the Three of Pentacles, Eight of Pentacles. Something that you want to create or something like that too. The Five of Swords. Look, I think I'm seeing all fives now. The Five of Wands. So that signifies big change coming in. You went on a solo journey to see about this mental conflict and did a lot of releasing using your inner light, your inner wisdom to do so. the Three of Wands. And this is what I feel like you're really letting go of, because you were waiting for this relationship to come back. But the longer you wait, the more it confused you. So now you're getting like out of that space. And I think you got to a place where you did develop the Chariot card, where there's the I'll do whatever it takes to kind of move forward with my life and stop waiting on this to come in. Or are you still waiting? What's going on here, angels? Yeah, over. So you learned a lot of lessons in this cycle, and this cycle is now complete. You completed this cycle successfully. That's why a lot of the negative energies, like the Five of Swords, the Five of Cups, and I'm not saying like you're negative. It's just like that feeling that don't nobody really want to feel when, you know, that's why you went on a solo journey and you did a lot of mastery in it. You learned a lot. Hearing a lot that you make and teach somebody too with the Hermit card here. As the Hermit card is wisdom, but it also stands for being like a spiritual teacher, being a wise teacher also. And these, now your emotions stabilized, more stabilized. You decided you wanted to invest more into yourself and now get yourself your own stability. But there is someone still here that you do very much love is in the picture. So, but you do see the truth in this situation, and maybe that truth could be like right now is not the time. Whatever it was, you kind of let go and you hit a milestone with it. Okay, Aquarius. And the Six of Pentacles. And I'm still getting you just investing more in yourself. And I'm still getting that energy of you have a lot to teach somebody. With this and this, I just feel like you have a lot to offer the world is another thing that I'm getting here. But just keep going. If there's times that you feel a little down and out, this energy creeps up, just keep going, because it won't be long before them energies dissipate altogether, okay? You know, just make sure you don't let your emotions get the best of you. Anytime you do, just take some time and meditate so you can walk away from those energies and kind of heal them. This is why this all could be coming up too, because there's still like some healing you're doing with this, but there's still a lot of milestones that you've hit, you've let go of. Yep, there go the Strength card that came out. Well, I was just shuffling in the deck, and eventually you will take control of this situation and feel a surge of love, just like self-love, happiness, joy. I feel like that's what's coming in for you next. A decrease of what you don't want and a whole lot of what you do want. And this could even be like a new relationship or a love relationship. But for some reason, while I'm in your energy, I don't get like that's your focus right now. I feel like you're more focused on like gaining control of your life. What you do want it for yourself is what I'm getting here. And it's coming, okay? Because that's what you're creating. You're creating your stability right now is another thing I'm getting. But this is the Emperor to the Empress. So there may be, you could be balancing out your masculine and feminine qualities. But for some of you, there is a divine counterpart here that you may have to set some boundaries with. Because this person could have been being very selfish. So you set your sights on something new. Yeah, that go to Six of Cups here too. However, I feel like right now, because you see, if I set them next to each other, the back is turned. Maybe you're more of the masculine energy. Are you just in more of your masculine energy right now? But for some reason, your back is kind of turned to this connection right now. And I think it's because you've been trying to have the courage or the strength, the fortitude to kind of go towards what you do want and do the releasing. So it could be something right now. It's just not the time for you is what I'm getting. But eventually you will get what you want is what I'm hearing too. By doing this, releasing and healing, you get what you want. The Four of Pentacles. Let's see what you holding on to. Oh, you're letting go. Not holding on, excuse me. And you moving forward. You've got a lot of clarity, okay? Yeah, the Ace of Swords. If not, then you finna have some epiphanies that's gonna help you move forward. So if you're still in an energy where something's like moving forward is like slightly clouded, because that's another thing I'm getting, that you're going to get whatever the divine is going to send, whatever you need to kind of move forward. Okay, Aquarius, this is what I have for you. I hope it helps. Bye.